The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Oh, Mr. Kirk, I'm as upset as you to learn Dexter's truancy. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It is the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane. Sane.
That boy needs therapy.
You're psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Lie down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Granny Gazoo, let's have a chew. Now when I count three.
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
Business continues below.
Did I ever tell you the story about
cowboys
and bitch midgets
and the Indians
and frontier psychiatrists?
I felt strangely hypnotized.
I was in another world. The world of 20,000 girls
and milk and rectangles.
Do an optometrist.
A man with a golden eyeball.
Canny little cool fish. It's, don't often like catching these, but it's a nice... makes a nice change from not catching anything. Good sign. Had a couple of casts and hopefully it means there'll be some more fish about. Hopefully some pollack. It's been so long. That was a cracking little take. Must be a coolie with the ferocity that I hit the lure. Oops, it was. Thank you. pooped in the side of the mouth, just released itself. It's probably about 4 pounds. Gave a good scrap though. Let's get it back. Get in. Happy with that. I wasn't expecting much. It's been probably about an hour and a half since I started casting this then about. I was going to change over to soft plastic because it's slack water at the minute. The tide's about to start pushing in. It'll start fish slower, but I think I'll keep on with this one for another 20 minutes or so, and then if we don't get another pollock, then I'll swap over. Canny size coolie that. Probably about 30 centimetres. Get it back. Well, maybe today's the first day of spring. That's more fish that I've caught in the past hour and 20 minutes than I have in the past, I don't know, 20 to 30 hours of fishing. Let's get another one. So I've thrown the eagle claw around for about an hour and a half, hour and three quarters. Had three coolies and a canny pollock. Tide's just starting to move and feel like I've covered a lot of water with the metal. So now I'm going to sort of narrow my area down a little bit and fish out a little bit more thoroughly. I can just drag this slider lure through the kelp and any structure, and hopefully any fish that weren't that keen to attack a fast moving metal might want to eat this delicious slow moving soft plastic. It's on a 2-0 hook and mounted on a 14 gram chaburuska or bottom jig, or I think the Americans call it a shaky head. Gives a lot of movement, a bit more than a Texas, but let's see how I get on with it. Looks like the rain. Woo! Look at that. Totally inhaled the lure as well. Oh, took it right near the surface. Well, I hope that my camera worked. I think I just might have had my St. Abbs PB. Must have been well over 7 pounds. Just dragging it along this edge, my lure along this edge. And the fish must have been patrolling, so I was just following it. As it got near the surface, it just hammered and put a little scrap. Hopefully you see it. The wind's really picked up now, you can probably see the chop. It's making it difficult to fish, it's lightweight. I'm going to give it another 20 minutes or so after that fish. See if I can get another one. Turning into a pretty good day. Got the lure out. Nice little fish. Got some pretty little sharp teeth on it. I guess let's get it back. That's it, I'm going to call an end to the shore fishing. I tried my lure for about half an hour after catching that codling and not really had anything. The wind's really howling now. I don't even know if you can hear us, to be honest, but if you can, it is windier than it looks. I'm going to make a 40 minute dash back to the car, then an hour drive. I'll see you on the other side.
And tighten your buttocks.
Or juice on your chin.
I promised my girlfriend I'd get
the violin.
Frontier Psychiatry.